Church, there's coming a day when no heartache shall come, no more clouds in the sky, and no more tears to dim the eyes. All is peace forever.
Also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. Behold, I go to prepare a place for you, that where I am, you may be also. Looking forward to that day.
How I long to breathe the air of heaven, where pain is gone and mercy fills the streets, to look upon the one who bled to save me and walk with him for all eternity. And there will be a day when all will bow for him. There will be a day when death will be no more. Standing
every prayer we prayed in desperation. The songs of faith we sang through doubt and fear. In the end, we'll see that it was worth it when He returns to wipe away our tears. Oh, and there will be a day when all will bow before Him. There will be a day when death will be no more, standing face to face with He who died and rose . Join the resurrection and stand beside the heroes of the faith, and with one voice a thousand generations singing, worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Yes, on that day we join the resurrection. We stand beside the heroes of the faith, and with one voice a thousand generations we sing, worthy is the Lamb who was slain.
With that last verse, if you can. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to sing that hymn of heaven soon and very soon. Just lift up your hands and worship Him. That third verse one more time, Joseph.
On that day, we join the resurrection. Think about it. We'll stand beside all the heroes of the faith, and with one voice a thousand generations singing, worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Oh, and on that day we join the resurrection. We stand beside
the faith, and with one voice, a thousand generations.
Come on, sing it.
Sing it, worthy is the Lamb who was slain.
Forever,
forever he shall reign. So let it be today. We shout the hymn of heaven. With angels and the saints,
we rise.
We raise a mighty roar.
Oh, glory to our God,
who gave his life beyond the grave. Holy, holy is the Lord. So let it be today. We shout the hymn.
Just imagine heaven, what God's kingdom will be like, where we will live forever, no more pain or tears or strife. Some folks may think of heaven as just a distant dream beyond the stars, but it's just as real as Jesus promised. It's just as near as your own heart.
Some call it Canaan land. Some say it's Beulah land.
It's called peace beyond the river. It's a place not made.
Find rest in him.
We'll welcome home to stay.
Joseph, please sing that last verse again. How many want to call heaven your home? That's where we're destined to go in Christ Jesus. Joseph.
Can you imagine living?
Can you imagine?
In God's new Jerusalem. See, one day this world, it will be over, and we'll find rest in Him. We'll awake from all our dreaming, then we'll meet our Savior face to face. Receive us as His children. He'll say, welcome home to stay. It's cold. I dream of a city called glory. So bright and so fair. As I entered the gates, I cried, "Holy!" And the angels all met me there. Then they carried me from mansion to mansion, and oh, the sights I did. I want to see Jesus. You see, he's the one, oh, who died just for me. Oh, then I bowed on
my knees and cried, "Holy,
oh, so holy. Tell. And I saw Abraham, Jacob. It was years ago when I heard it told that he's coming back to take his children home. And though the story's old, the half has not been told. I wanna go. They say there's mansions there, far beyond compare. They talk of streets of gold, where we'll never grow old, where our loved ones wait just inside the gate. I wanna go. They say there's mansions there, far beyond compare. They talk of streets of gold, where we'll never grow old, where our loved ones wait just inside the gate. I wanna go. Shine, Lamb of God's gonna be the light, King of kings he'll be through all eternity. We'll see him on his throne and hear his welcome home. I wanna go.
Oh,
Joseph, pick it up with that second verse one more time. Come on, just slip up your hands right now. Why don't you stand all across this auditorium and just begin to praise him. Just begin to worship him. Just begin to honor him. That second verse, Joseph, please.
The things of earth may dim and lose their value when we recall they're borrowed for a while. The things of earth that cause this heart to tremble, we'll remember them. They'll only bring a smile. But until then, my heart will go on singing. Yes, it will.
Someone there who loves me.
you looking for that day?
In the regions of endless delight.
At the crossing.
At the crossing of the Jordan.
Oh, it's coming soon.
Why should I be afraid? Every hour.
courtship. It's gone.